Hey everybody, it's Anna. Time for our Tuesday card in this week's tarot story. We have the Chariot reversed. The Chariot is a major arcana card, so when it shows up, it tells us that we're being offered the opportunity to integrate a major life lesson. In other words, we're given the opportunity to create a new pattern, which supports us right now in what's going on, but which can also help us in the future. So the Chariot upright shows a charioteer in his chariot. He's got two sphinx-like creatures that are going to pull the chariot. He doesn't have reins in his hands because he is able to communicate his direction and his desire simply through his will in his mind. So there's this idea that you can just make a decision of what you want and momentum will immediately spring into action. As soon as he knows where he wants to go, these creatures will pull him there. Seven, this is a seven card, and seven is the number for discernment. So this card shows up to say that we have power and energy in our ability to discern. Making a choice is really, really powerful, but this is a reverse card. So what this tells me is that we are having a hard time believing that our choice has power. Okay, so maybe, so let's just say that you have an idea of what you want to do, but as soon as you think about what you want, you immediately start questioning yourself, or you ask, well, how's that going to happen, or how's that going to work out? That immediate self-doubt that pops up takes the wind out of your sails when it comes to making your choice. There's something about not realizing that you are creating your life and that when you clearly speak your desire, the chariot starts moving. So today, be aware of whether you really feel comfortable and confident in making your choice and whether you believe it has power. And if you notice that you don't feel it has power, that's something to really look at. That's a life lesson we want to learn and correct. The other possibility of this reversal is that we are avoiding making a choice, because once you make a choice, you start moving. And maybe we're not feeling like we want to commit all the way to making a choice. Maybe we don't trust ourselves to make a good choice. So that's another life lesson, is you have to learn how to trust yourself. You're the only one who's going to make these decisions for you. And it doesn't matter if nobody agrees with you, if everybody agrees with you. If you don't believe in yourself, if you don't trust yourself to make the choices that match you, you will stay reversed and you won't get to experience the amazing energy and the momentum the universe will give you once you make a choice. So be aware of this reversal today. See if you can turn it upright. See if you can get some momentum going toward your choice this week. See you tomorrow for our next card. Bye.